gray pot for four people, for my mother and himself and me and my wife. So I want to give that gray pot. I offered it to Coco. Okay, so you know, we're gonna keep the camera running. I'm gonna take these roses. So what I left out there, the tape measure, don't you forget that. So I'm gonna stick. I have two roses left. Stick one rose here. Wow, man. One rose here. This rose is for Marshall's. I'm gonna put both roses here. I'm gonna just leave this rose laying here. I can't even get it into the ground. This rose is for... This rose is for Marsha. It's a bigger flower with a bigger heart. And this rose is for Sylvia. She was harder and stronger in a way, and she lasted longer. And actually did more. She didn't win people's hearts the way Marsha B. Johnson did. So, with my growing disability, I'll make it, I don't know what I can do, and make it a cross. There. Marsha was very religious, very Christian. So there, come over the side, come over here. You can see that here is a cross for St. Marsha B. Johnson and Sylvia Rivera. See the cross? The cross is going this way because the roses are going this way. Why are you doing it sideways? Come here. It's this way. This is a cross. And there's Marsha, and there is Sylvia, and this is the state. So what are we at now?
11 minutes.
That's enough to kill right now. Stop it.
Fair enough.
Now.